A Barbie girl living in a Barbie world, and it's fantastic. Your first look at Margot Robbie all dolled up today, Thursday, the 28th of April 2022. What a Grammy that song from memory.
No, I didn't. I didn't.
I find it difficult to listen to.
Do you?
Yeah, it's one of those ones that I just can't stand. Okay. The other one was I'm blue, blah 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 blah.
Oh, there's so many.
Prince Charles has this morning led tributes to his mother as she marks her 70th anniversary on the throne.
Queen. That was a big call from her.
That's
Miller to be queen.
Consort.
Are you going to say no to her? Alex?
You always put me on the spot. I knew you'd do this.
I think it's a fair question.
Would I say no to the Queen?
Are you going to say no to the Queen?
Or would I say no to the Queen consort, being Camilla? I would say no to the Queen consort.
Would you?
Yes, I would. Not to the Queen. The Queen's the Queen. I highly respect her, and I always will.
But you don't respect Camilla?
No.
Why not?
Well, I respect Diana, not Camilla.
But what? Don't you respect Camilla? What's happened?
Well, I think I'm not alone in not respecting Camilla.
No, whoa.
Come on.
What has she done wrong?
She's done nothing wrong, but I just respect Diana more. And I wish Diana was still here. I really do. It upsets me greatly.
Alex, Lady Di's dead.
I know.
Need to move on with your life.
It's hard. It's really hard.
And you learn to forgive.
And forget.
We've just had an accident on the desk. Carl's covered in...
I went for a cup of tea.
Burning ginger and lemon tea.
You're laughing. It's so hot.
Is it hot?
Yeah, it's hot.
You do really it's so exciting. Everywhere.
It's nice and lemony.
Soothing.
Soothing.
Yeah. Why would you try and high-five me with a cup of burning tea?
Well, I didn't see that because it was down below my eye level. So I went, high-five.
So
we may have the recording of that.
Oh, my God.
Which we should
here we go.
I saw it unfolding.
Look, it's everywhere. It's magnificent.
Oh, you've got lemon seeds on you as well.
Have I?
Yeah. Wow. Sorry about that.
Anyway. No, what a good start to the day.
To demand compensation and to suggest new rules around junior signings. Carl, are you okay?
No, there's a problem, right? There's a problem in the studio. I had something crawling between my legs. And it's actually a dog.
It's a dog!
And I didn't know there was a dog in the studio.
Come here, Spoy, buddy. Come on, leave Spoy alone.
Why do you have your dog in the studio? And why didn't you tell me? What are you doing, mate? What is he? What is he doing?
There's a dog in the studio.
Whatever is going on down there.
There's a beautiful black dog in the studio. He almost jumped 10 feet in the air.
He's got the shock of his life.
Anyway, why is
he sniffs you? There.
Go with it.
his tail's wagging. He's happy.
Now, have you ever noticed that chip packet is looking a little bit smaller? You know, when you feel the chips inside. Am I the only one who does that?
You're the only one who does that.
Or that chocolate bar isn't quite as big as it used to be. Or the iced Vovos are smaller and thinner. Just me. Well, the good news is you're not going crazy, Carlos.
No, because it's something called shrinkflation. And today, money expert Effie Zahos is here to explain what it is exactly.
Good morning.
What's shrinkflation?
Well, shrinkflation, it's a real clever way of actually increasing your price without increasing your price. And the way they do that is that they make the product smaller, so they shrink it.
The same thing happened to my grandfather, and I think it's one of those things you notice as you get older, shrinkflation seems to get worse.
Your grandfather?
Yeah. You notice it. You notice it more.
It does happen.
Shrinkflation.
Your ears still grow, I believe, so maybe he got some.
Maybe that's the problem, you don't shrink.
Maybe.
All about the proportion and what have you is out. But any other products shrunk other than Carl's grandfather?
Thank you, Ali. I'm glad you asked. This is up from Ian. Toilet paper has got narrower over recent years.
Narrower?
Narrower. I'm not quite sure. sure about that. That is a problem. Now, I imagine that would not be a good situation. My hand used to fit into the Pringles can. Now I have to tip it out to get it out. And Pringles actually did...
Well, maybe they ate too many Pringles.
Or maybe... They...
Whoa, Ali. What's with the fat-shaming stuff?
It was not.
I understood it's exactly not... what you meant. So that's gone down from 165...
We always blame the food. I don't know. Yeah.
That's dropped
actually,
from 165.
Actually, I agree. Jenny's right. That's outrageous.
It's like, yeah.
They do look smaller.
But, guys, how many eggs would you like for brekkie? Scrambled? Sunny side up? What would you like?
Tim, I've just noticed, is that one of those quad ink Bic pens in your trousers? Is that?
You better believe it, Carl. And it's a silver one.
Really?
Don't leave home without it.
You're so fancy.
I haven't seen one of those for years. No, they still made them back to school.
You
there
are.
It is, right?
Well,
there.
I mark up my pages with different colours, so, you know, it helps for just a blind bat like me.
He's a details man.
What's the weather doing?
And the reason why we're pixelating is because those jeans are
Thank
tight.
You,
Thank you, Tim.
It's taking over the way we eat. A machine-operated robot at the University of Tokyo has successfully mastered the art of peeling a banana without smashing it. Isn't this incredible? It took 811 minutes.
I can do that.
You're not a robot, though. Of demonstrations divided into 9 stages for the robot to learn to do it by itself. The whole process takes about 3 minutes. For us, for Layla. Not ideal for those who are very, very hungry. Anyway.
It is Oscar Day, and that is a very good thing. Also,
shall we talk
Razzies.
About Bruno?
Bruno is, yeah, Bruno will Mars. Be performed.
Yeah.
Huh? From Encanto.
Yes.
Yeah.
Encanto.
Well, I think I say Encanto, but I think it's Encanto.
Yeah, I said Encanto too.
Yeah. Very good. That's nominated for animated film.
Carl, you're a...
I'm sorry, I'm really immature. These are the today's top stories. Look, it's, a lot of viewers
really
have sent it.
Been...
A lot of viewers have sent in our pictures of their lawns. This has actually got cult following out there. This is from Gary Schmales from Brizzy. Look at that.
Yes.
Magnificent. And this beautiful lawn from Gary Hughes from Musselbrook. That is a classic
that
Australian lawn, isn't
looks it? Looks beautiful. And what about this one from Tarquin Walsh? His lawn showing plenty. See, this is like mine.
Yeah.
And Daniel, I want to ask because my cooch is dying, and it's and what like what? And I don't.
What? What have you been doing to it? If it's dying.
Well, the dog pees cooch. All over it.
Okay. Well, that's probably why.
It's a reasonable excuse.
Yeah. Nitrogen burns.
No.
Try to keep the dog off it and, you'll probably see results.
I don't understand what's going on with my co-host. Did I pick the wrong lawn considering I have a dog?
With a London startup creating an invisibility shield.
What?
The product uses a special lens to divert light, allowing objects, people behind the shield to appear invisible. If you want to get your hands on one, it'll cost you up to $500. Isn't that fantastic? It's so good, isn't it? I mean, the invisible cloak.
I mean, Alex has never looked so good.
Ali, be nice.
Thanks so much, Ali.
Your hair is magnificent today.
Thanks, Carl. Oh, just around the back a bit, can you? Oh, that's lovely. That's really nice. Thank you.
Just a scratch behind the ears? A little scratch behind
anyway,
the ears.
Anyway, old chap, it's good to see you.
Yeah, good to see you too, guys.
I think makes it even worse. I mean, you know, bagging your work colleagues like that. I mean,
Hang on. What would you prefer to do? Just say something about people in the back of an Uber or something?
Well, yes. I mean, morning.
So you're going to send your energy to the centre of the earth in the red and gold? Good boy.
Kelly says animals are always communicating with us, particularly rescue dogs who've suffered trauma, just like Wattle, who was very badly injured during a bushfire.
I'm excited, a little nervous, she says.
Wattle says she's been running And she has.
Yeah, and she loves it. She's so happy. She says, I can run so fast now.
And can you communicate with animals who have passed as well?
Yes, I can. Mm. I do that through a photo, actually. It's some of my most favourite sessions and very healing for the owner.
All is right with the world. We're just spiritual readings.
We just so you know, we just lost.
The dog in the park.
We lost complete credibility with Country Australia the right then.
I've got 10 phone calls already.
Well, poor old Sport looked at that and went, what? Dogs are allowed in the house? He sleeps outdoors. But look at this. I know what my dog's thinking.
What do you mean?
Get it. Sport, go. Up, look. Go.
Oh, he's gonna bite your ear off.
Oh, you missed it.
Why do you love your dogs?
No, look at him. What's not to love?
Do they start to resemble their owners after a while?
Why don't you tell me? Does he look like me?
After a big night.
What, if anything, does Herd say about Mr. Depp's physical appearance?
She called him an old fat man.
Is that what you were saying, that she shouldn't do that because it might seem like a confrontation?
No, she was more confrontational.
It's gonna be a big, ugly...
This is the first 2 hours.
I know, it's gonna go for 6 weeks of it.
Yeah.
They're both in court for, I assume, most of it, if not all of it.
Being called a fat old man is like the least...
Oh, yeah.
I mean, it's just having been to myself.
You're not old. Or fat or
whoa.
I said all of them. Old or fat.
Fat shaming. She's fat shaming again.
Oh, I was
she's fat shaming again, Australia.
Oh, no.
Or ugly.
Oh,
I'm going on a diet.
Oh, no.
Yeah. Adrian Mozzi, he's head of publicity. That's disgusting, isn't it?
Oh, no, Carl.
Don't drag
Mate,
him
it's
into
not
it.
Nice.
I basically called you young,
your feelings
thin
get hurt?
And handsome.
I really try. My
I
feelings,
try your hardest,
my feelings get
try
hurt.
Your hardest.
Yeah.
I
You're beautiful inside and out.
Yeah.
I know.